Liam, your reaction to a difficult afternoon, a 4-1 defeat here at Craig Park?
Yeah, not good enough from all of us, really. All the lads in the change room, we've had to take that one on the chin and move forward, but we can't keep saying it. Just not good enough, simple as that. Can't really beat it around the bush. Fans that we had today, he'll be slating when so they should, really. Just not good enough all round.
If you could break down that performance, then it's a bit of a strange one, because 1-1 at half time, we looked in control, we looked like we were playing well, and then the second half, it was a completely different story.
We did, to be fair, but like you say, it's not good enough from the standards we set and Nicky set. Nicky put 11 players out there to go and do a job, and we didn't do that for him today, so it's all down to us, the 11 players that started the game. And like you say, first half we probably were the better team, but then again, we could have even been better. We should have really been put them to bed with the chances we had. And then second half, I'll take one on the chin for the third goal. That's completely my fault, and not good enough by me. But like I say, we need to start taking our chances when we're on top of games and we can't be conceding goals the way we are at the minute. We're conceding too many goals, and that's not just a goal at the back four and Laos. It starts with the top players in the midfield, all the lads together. We can't just point fingers at anyone. We need to look at ourselves first. Me as well. I need to look at myself and see what I can do better, and need to be better on the pitch, because it's all right coming here, speaking to you and saying the right things and saying what the fans want to hear, but at the end of the day, it's what happens in the 90 minutes at 3 o'clock, and it needs to be better.